evening, everybody, and welcome to Minecraft! As we can see, it's modded Minecraft with the map in the upper right-hand corner. I also don't hear anything. Oh, no, I do. Okay. It's just everything's really quiet. I guess I'm more used to, the game I just quit. 7 Days to Die, that's it. Yes, as I said, I've quit 7 Days to Die, at least. I'll probably give it a chance after it gets released, but till then I need something else to play. And, you know, since I can't play Mad Max because I can't find its monetization policy, I'll go with an old standard, Minecraft here. And I was playing a little bit, just getting used to the controls, again, which I'm totally not used to the controls still. I keep hitting tab to open my inventory. Force of habit. But I've already lost my train of thought. Holy crap, I've been in this for like 30 seconds. I've already lost my train of thought. But yeah, so I was playing vanilla Minecraft, 1.8 point whatever the crap is active right now. And, you know, just to try to get the hang of the controls again. And I thought, you know what I miss? You know what I really, really, really miss? Computercraft. I loved that mod. And I'm thinking, does that mod still even exist? Is it being updated or anything like that? Because I seem to remember there was something going on with that it kind of stopped being updated for a little while or something. I don't know. I don't remember. But I did look it up, and Computercraft is still being updated. It is 1.7 point something or other compatible. However, this mod pack that I'm using right now is 1.6.4, so it has not been updated yet, which seems to be kind of common. I am using the Tekkit pack. It's actually the Tekkit mod pack, not just Tekkit launcher. It's the Tekkit mod pack, right? Yeah, that's what it's called. It's not Tekkit Classic, it's not the other ones, it's just Tekkit, because it was one of two that I found, at least of the official mod packs, with Computercraft in it. So, yeah, I went for it, because I really like Computercraft. So, I figured it might be mildly entertaining to watch me stumble over relearning how to play this game and probably failing miserably. But I get the feeling that it shouldn't be too terribly hard. At least I probably won't die all that often. Because I'm used to 7 Days to Die, and 7 Days to Die is a lot worse. A lot more intense. Yes, perfect, right there. That is where I'm starting my life. Now, is this series going to turn into another quest for creative? I don't know, maybe. Depends on how much fun I have. Depends on how the audience reacts and that kind of thing. What you guys want, let me know. I am all for the comments and the suggestions and the stuff like that. And if you could think of another mod pack that you guys really, really would want me to play, let me know that too. I am open to suggestions. This is screwing with my head. Yes, I know it's just NEI, but it's still screwing with my head. What the hell? Oh, right. No. Quantum blocks. Yes, that's... Okay, I thought I remembered what those were. It's been a very long time since I played this game. Anyways, I need a pickaxe, because we always start at the beginning in this game. Hi, sheep. At least I can make a bed now. Yeah, so... Oops, I pushed the wrong button. Why did I push E there? Trying to think if there's a reason I pushed E there. I don't think there is. So, anyways, I was just sitting here, kind of slightly bored, because I am waiting for my stepmom. She is working Oktoberfest today and tomorrow, and because parking is always just insane at the brewery, I'm chauffeuring. So basically, I drop her off in the morning, I pick her up at night, and it's like 2 a.m. where I'm going to pick her up, so I'm just kind of basically sitting around drinking massive amounts of caffeine, trying to keep myself awake. I don't do well at night anymore. I've gotten way too used to going to bed relatively early. I mean, it is midnight when I go to bed, but I've gotten used to going to bed relatively early and getting up relatively early and all that fun stuff. Hi, Mr. Sheep. Or Mrs. Sheep. I can't tell your... It's a sklur, because they seem to be unisex, I guess. Omnisex? I have no idea. All right, where do we want to set up shop? I think I want to... Let's dig in right there. Let's see if we can do something entertaining digging in right here. Make like a little cave house kind of thing for right now. And then we'll work on building an actual, like, house later. I don't know. Improvise. Whoop. But yeah, the eventual goal is to go and just go nuts with all the mods and such. I think this pack has Galacticraft, so we can go to, like, the moon and Mars and such. And make a space station, all that fun stuff. Like I said, it's got Computercraft, so I'm going to have some serious fun with that, relearning Lua. I'm used to JavaScript, because that's what I've been programming in. I've mentioned this before. I've been programming a lot in... I've been programming a website, yes. And it's in JavaScript. Basically, what we're doing, now that I know I'm actually allowed to talk about what we're doing, is we're building a terminal interface kind of things. Like, you know the old school computers that were like green screen and such? They, very simple kind of things. I don't want to go too far because I'm going to lose myself. Oh, I have a map. All right, how do I... waypoints, add... home. Boop. Ah. Okay, let's do that upstairs so there's not this big blue thing in front of my face. Yeah, right here. Right here. Okay, so map, waypoints, add. No, not Jome. Home. There we go. I want more blue. Less green and red. No. I want a brighter blue. Yeah, like that. Okay, there we go. Bloop. There we go. Now we have a waypoint home. Now I can go exploring and not lose my house. Sweet! I need to find cows and or pigs. Because, you know, food! Food is helpful. Ooh, chickens. Chickens will work. And there's... I have no idea what all is in this mod pack. There might be, you know, fruits and vegetables and stuff like that. Maybe it's, one of those food mods that are so freaking cool is in here. I don't know. That was it for the chickens? Hmm. Maybe I should have saved some and bred them. Oops. 2020 hindsight. What day... or what time is it? It's pretty late. We're getting pretty dark. Shouldn't be too big of a problem because this just means that things spawn. I mean, I have a problem. I'll have a problem with skeletons, but I mean, it's zombies don't bother me. I was hoping to find more meat. I like having. I like using my coal efficiently, so I would need 4 more chickens. I was kind of hoping we'd have an updated version of Minecraft to work with instead of the 1.6.4 that I'm still... There were 2 chickens there. There we go. That, that I played with last time. But, work with what you got. Ooh, that gives me my 8. So that will give me my chicken. I, of course, have to make charcoal. Because I haven't found coal yet. We'll go mining at some point in time. Hey, look, more chickens. I'm going to leave them here to, you know, lay some eggs so I can store some eggs so I can make, like, a chicken farm. Ooh, this is going to be so much fun. Because I'm thinking of all of the things that I can make. The chicken cooker. I forget what we called that. My furnace that I don't remember what we called either. You know, back when we were in Quest for Creative, we named everything. I don't remember what we named these things. I'll tell you what I do need, though. Boop, boop. Let's get a... No, that's a chest. I don't need a chest. Well, I will need a chest, just not yet. I want a door. Whoop. What the hell was that? That was frame lag. Boop. Boop. All right. Now I need to stop hitting E to open that thing. I need coal, so let's throw some of that in there. Let's see what comes of that. It's probably plenty. Because I need food. I'm down to 3 haunches. Bloop, bloop. So, yeah, I'm thinking this is actually a pretty good place to start. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Build a nice house up here. Flatten out the area a little bit. Build a nice house up here overlooking our lake out there. Hi, zombie with a sword. Wow. Oh, wait, no. Was 1.6.4 the one where they found from, like, 64 blocks away? Ooh, that's that... Again, I'm not too familiar with which mods we... Holy crap. I think this is that that version of Minecraft where they pathfind from forever away. We are going to have to be a little bit creative when it comes to dealing with these bastards. Oh, and I remember little zombies are a pain in the butt, aren't they? Oh, is that that version of Minecraft where they call reinforcements as well? I may have a bigger problem than I thought I was going to have. Whoa, and I am very out of food. That wasn't enough food. This may be a problem. But they're not fast, at least. They're not running. So we have an advantage there. Whoop, whoop. All right. So we got coal. Let's cook me up some food. Probably should have done this before I went hunting for zombies. Food. Yay, I can run again. I know, if I just hang out here, it shouldn't be a problem. The zombies shouldn't be a problem. But they're gonna start busting down the door here soon, aren't they? Hey, I got a head. Did I just get a second head? Oh, and they're stuck. That's a lot of freaking zombies. Is that like a something with this mod pack where there are so many zombies? Leave you guys sit there for a little while. I got a carrot. But yes, I got zombie heads. Might want to put them outside at some point as a warning to others. All right, let's see what we can do about digging down. Apparently nothing at the moment. Anybody else? Yep, somebody else wants to play. Oh, and I broke my sword. Fuck. Oh, yay, Enderman. Am I doing any... Not all my punches are doing damage to these guys. That was a creeper. Okay. Ooh, this is fun. Axes still do damage, right? Yeah, I don't remember what version of the game I'm looking at here. You know what? Let's check it out. Now I can't see! Boop. Boop. At least we can make torches. Boof. Okay, there we go. Now we're safe for the night. Let's start digging down a little bit. A little bit anyways, see where we end up. It's been so long, I forget what the priorities of this game are. Like, what should I be hunting for first? Should I be hunting for iron? I guess, make some iron armor. If I'd have found some cows, we could have leather armor. Bloop. What difficulty is this set to? I found a thing, but it looks like tin. Escape, that's the button I'm looking for. Options, difficulty hard, good. Music 30. Done. All right. Yeah, that's tin ore. That's Galacticraft tin. Oh, I wonder how good this mod pack was made. Because I remember there was always, like, in the Attack of the P-Team mod pack that I played in for the Quest for Creative series, there was always the problem where we'd have three different types of tin and four different types of copper and such like that. I forget. I was about to say, why the hell did I come back up here? Torches. That's why I came back up here. I'm going to need to make... another pickaxe as well. So let's do that. Boop. There we go. Whew. So now we're getting into the standard repetitive digging of Minecraft. And I guess I need to think of a topic to talk about. And my brain has gone completely blank. It's like went poof, gone. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Bloop. I screwed up with the stone axes. What level am I? I am 48. Wow. Not that far down. Lava starts at 12, right? Well, the lava layer is at 12. Lava can spawn anywhere, but the lava layer is at 12. And diamonds are somewhere around there, I think. You'd think I'd remember more of this, considering I made a series abusing the hell out of the physics of this game. You would think I would remember this stuff, but no. Oh, it's got an auto load thing. Okie dokie. That's another mod that's in there that I don't remember the name of. That's gravel. And that's not what I should be using the pickaxe for. Whoop. I have not found a single lick of iron yet. Could use a shovel. Bounce, 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 bounce. It takes so long to get up these things, up these stairs here. I should make actual stairs. That's still the wrong button. Why do I keep doing that? You know what? I need a chest, too. Whee! Alright. Chest. Let's start putting some of this stuff away. Oh, I should make myself another sword, shouldn't I? That would be wise, wouldn't it? Wood away. You know what? Let's use the last of my wood. Let's make a cobblestone chest. Just a chest dedicated to holding cobblestone, because that becomes useful in the future when I start building my crazy crap. Sun's up! Either that or something really interesting is going on outside that I don't know about. There's a chicken outside. Alright, let's stick. Well, let's make some sticks. Two cobblestone, and we'll make a sword. So I have some version of protection, at least. Boop. Alright. Yep, sun's up. Alright, so what do we want to do today? Well, let's continue exploring the area a little bit. Let's see what's around. Hi, Mr. Chicken. You gonna guard my house today? No? Are you gonna be like one of those British guards where you just do not react? Oh, you moved. You lost. more sheep. Which I guess I could start killing so I can get me some wool. Since I can't find, what are you? Oh, you're an egg. Alright, that gives me the three wool so I can make a bed so I don't have to worry too much about night. Doesn't seem to be much around. It's just foresty area. Oh, I'm running out of food, so I can't run. Beach-esque area. Whoop. Ow. Nah, this isn't flatlands. What's going on? Yay! I have an ocean. Yeah, if I remember correctly, it was in 1.7 where they changed the world gen that there aren't that many oceans anymore. And I can respect that they did that. I mean, it's not... It's weird, but I can respect that they did it because oceans are just water and are kind of boring. Lots of chickens. One egg. I wonder if I can catch these chickens. Can I draw them in with seeds? Do I have seeds on me? No, I do not. Hello, sheep. Here, seed. There we go. And it is just seeds. And considering I've knocked down that much stuff and haven't gotten anything special, I somehow doubt there's food, like a special food mod. That answers that question. All right, so... Yeah, we will start on our chicken farm, I guess. So I'm gonna have to be fairly creative when it comes to the chicken farm. Because I have to remember how to make the bloody thing. I honestly don't remember how to make the bloody thing. I lost one. Come back here. Eh. Four will do me. Oh, there's five. Come on, Mr. Fifth Chicken. I don't know why you couldn't just jump straight up, but whatever. Yeah. This chicken can't jump straight up. It has to jump sideways up. Little chicken feet pitter-pattering. Even though my feet don't make noise. Look, there's another chicken. They always... I mean, I know it's the little... I don't know, thing underneath their chin. I don't know if what it's called or anything like that. But it always looks like their just mouths are gaping open to me. It always does. Whoop, whoop, whoop. What the hell's up with the frame rate? Fraps is telling me now that it's going 60 FPS, and it was going 30 FPS like half a second ago. Oh, now I got them lined up. Wow, this is a long ass way. Come on, I want eggs. The hell was that noise? I have no idea what that noise was. I still have all y'all? Yeah, I got six of ya. I totally forgot you could even do this. That's crazy. Ooh, one of you popped out an egg. Here we go. The entire point is I want eggs. Alright, now, how do I keep you guys around while I'm digging you a hole? Should work. I don't see why it wouldn't. But I love that frickin' popping noise they make when they... Come on, guys. Get in the hole. Get out. Now I'm in the hole. Thanks, guys. One more. There we go. Now. What would be the easiest way for me to get out of here? If I had a trap door. I don't, but if I did, that would be nice. I have an idea. I don't think it'll work, though. Come on, in the hole, guys. Nope. Not gonna listen to me. Come on. Come on. Get out of the way a little bit. Nope. You're not going to listen to me. You're not going to make this easy on me. There we go. All right. Now we have... Well, we have chickens, at least. Hopefully they stick around. I think they're supposed to, right? Boop. 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 Thank you. And they apparently have a mating hole. All right, so... I keep saying so, don't I? It's because I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing in the episode. This episode has no plan, no path, no nothing at all. So I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just kind of winging it entirely, and it's not coming out very well. I need wood for a bed. So I was gonna say, I need wood for a thing that I don't remember why, but I need wood for a bed. You're kidding. Trippy! I didn't know that. It just pops the trees. So if I chop down the bottom of a tree, it pops the entire tree. Okay. Cool. I was wondering why it seemed to be taking so bloody long to chop down a tree. To knock down one frickin' block of wood. Cool. Alright, so, let us make a bed. Bloop. Bloop. Here. Okay. Someday soon, I'm going to actually learn these controls again. And then I'm going to be confused when I play any other game. Bloop. There. Now we have a bed. I think I set my spawn. I think that's how it works. I think you just have to right-click it and it sets your spawn. Ooh. Let's do that. Can I get away with that still? Does that still work? Bloop. No, that's not it. How does one make a trapdoor? That's how. Okay. Alright, so can I still do this? Because they don't register that as something they can jump onto. Oh, I was gonna... Boop, there we go, okay. Hey, that works. Alright, so now I have a chicken farm, so I can get eggs. So the first thing I'm probably gonna do, once I get enough eggs... Yeah, I think the first thing I'm gonna do is build up and make a one of the chicken cookers things. You know, like that auto-cooks chicken and all that fun stuff. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do first. Make me a chicken cooker. And considering that my timer is saying 30 minutes, that appears that it's going to be in the next episode. So tell me what you guys, you know, think, what you want. Let me know. Thumbs up, subscribe, like, all that. Yeah, standard BS that is not... This episode is not going to convince you people to do that. Seriously. But hey, Minecraft's back. I won't be playing 7 Days to Die anymore. Not until it gets its full release. Or maybe when it goes into beta. Because it's been in alpha for, like, ever. And, yeah, so I'm going to say to you guys, as always, keep playing the game and have fun.